So if you want to get notification in your Discord when you upload a new video on your YouTube channel, this tutorial river will guide you how you can get Discord bot notifications when a YouTube video is uploaded. So the whole process will be pretty simple. Just don't skip any part of this video. So first of all, you have to add this Pingcord bot to your Discord server. So open this website, pingcord.xyz, and once you're here, click on login to Pingcord. Once you logged in, now select your server where you want to add the bot. And ensure that you are a human. Then go to your Discord server and make sure the Pingcord bot has added to the server. Now go to your Pingcord dashboard, and here you will find bunch of different options. So we are going to set up this bot to get YouTube notification in our Discord. So I'm going to clicking on YouTube and click on new integration. Click on this drop down and select the server where you want to post your YouTube notification. Scroll down and here you will get the preview. Now we need to add our YouTube channel link here. Now click on add channel and your YouTube channel will add. And now click on save, and that's it. Whenever you upload a video on your YouTube channel, you will get a notification in your Discord server. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.